All right, here is a lateral raise with a slow eccentric. These are so awesome. So once you get to that peak contraction, you're gonna go nice and slow on the way down for whatever count I've prescribed for you. That might be three, that might be five. And then notice that I'm not going all the way down. I'm just going right back into it without resting. These are killer.